All right, here's Lauren and
my abs
performing their
abs they don't have.
New trick here.
Cool. Up, down, up, down, up, down. That's a song.
Talent.
We got what we... Oh, no!
Okay, that's good note. Put that away.
What about evolution? And mega evolution. What is
explain
that about?
It to us.
Mega evolution makes Pokemon grow stronger.
There's no
and the weak and the weakest out of any Charizard is Charmander is weakest than Charizard. Charizard is weakest than Charizard X, and Charizard X is weaker than Charizard Y.
Okay, will there be more evolution? Are there gonna be more creatures that
No, there isn't.
Really?
What's a mega evolution?
The mega evolution is just something that makes people, the Pokemon stronger.
What happens to the weak Pokemon?
The weak Pokemon just die.
And then what happens with the strong ones?
And Catherine, what do you think about this, Catherine?
I'm the weak one. I'm supposed to die.
I hope not.
Try to build off of Grandpa's fish story.
And Will? Will, what's regeneration again?
When you die.
Okay, so in Pokemon or creatures?
Yeah, in Pokemon, if they don't have any mega evolution other forms of it, then it just dies on its first try of killing something.
Uh-huh. And then what happens?
And then it just dies, and then there's a gravestone for it.
A gravestone for it.
Okay. Making stuff up.
Mm. Well, sounds...
Like Caterpie, it doesn't have any more evolved forms, and when Ash tried to attack it, it just died automatically.
And where are you learning all this stuff?
Pokemon.
And you're going to restrict his computer usage? Wow. What kind of a mistake is this?
What kind of parents are you?
I think that's the new science curriculum they adopted.
Right.
Oh, it is.
Pokemon.
Wow. Yeah, it's either Project Lead the Way or Pokemon.
That's my new one. That's my new one.
And Lauren, what are you studying these days?
Nothing.
That's Kate.
Oh, you guys are funny.
What did I say?
With an I.
Lauren, what are you studying these days?
Nothing.
I'm studying Mark's life.
Really?
Yeah.
That'll be short.
What are you finding out?
I'm finding out that you don't survive anymore.
Well, I may not.
Find out about his early retirement.
Why are you guys always so mean to Mark?
Usually,
to Mark.
Usually the oldest one is the more mature and the more intelligent.
Well, it doesn't seem like it right now.
Funny.
Since when has that been?
A week ago?
Well, obviously, it got short-circuited in this family.
Can we go open some more?
How rude!